This song is the first song on our upcoming 7-inch.
Thank you.
name of that song is Alcoholic Polyneuropathic Freaks in Hell. And it's the title track of our new 7-inch coming out soon on BORIS RECORDS. It's premiering tomorrow on decibelmagazine.com. Anyway, this next song's about getting shot in the stomach with a 12 gauge.
Yeah.
You ever swallow your own hair while you're trying to scream?
Aren't you guys on the fucking internet?
We're on the internet. Alright, this song is about hey, let me tell a story. Because according to them, we are too punk to be metal. Alright, I guess we're calling people out. There's Chris Mason, Shane Humphries, fucking Allen. Oh man, I gotta go across the board. Sean Breeze is here. Oh man, Logan, I don't know. Whatever. Thanks for coming. Debbie, I don't know. August. Alright, let's start.
That's what's called Afterwork Inebriation.
Ah! Say something, Jake.
Something, Jake.
For tour in
6 weeks, going back to Brooklyn, 2 years in a row.
8-day tour. All right, so I guess I have to say all the obvious stuff here. Thanks to 529, A. Riffin, Sanguine Sukabog. Great View. That's the other band, right? Fuck, I don't know. It's been... All right, anyway, we're almost done. New record, BORIS RECORDS. It's announced tomorrow. It's going out at 420. I can't help it. I'm a stoner.
Yeah.
We got any pot you want to smoke with me after we're done? That'd be sick.
This one's called Her Rejector.
Oh yeah, this one goes out to Pat, man. What's up, Pat? Fucking give me your Pat. Fucking guy, Rue.
Respite!
Oh yeah, I never said we're Misanthropic aggression.
Thanks for hanging out. Thanks, guys.